What I made was a multi-touch screen made out of just acrylic, infrared light, and a webcam that I modified to only pick up mostly infrared light. I was really interested in a lot of new multi-touch stuff like the iPhone and the Microsoft Surface, so I wanted to see if I could make my own version. And through my research, I was able to make something that does similar things to the iPhone and the Surface in terms of multi-touch. I saw that my mentor was working on stuff that I was interested in, like multi-touch, and he had experience with this, and I've always wanted the opportunity to do something like this, and Pure was perfect for that. Me and my mentor are going to continue working on this, and I enjoyed Pure first semester, so I'll definitely continue it for next semester. It's an exciting opportunity to do research, especially since we're underclassmen and we don't get as many chances as everyone else.
Africa, what do you want to do? I mean, you have so many things you want to do.
I specifically chose the reputation management.
Oh, okay. So. And I remember clearly at that moment when I was an undergrad that I didn't know anything about electrical engineering, which I majored in, until I started to do something in research. We're looking at, we try to use game theory to explain a lot of phenomena.
If you've heard of LimeWire or any kind of downloading thing, people have the opportunity to upload whatever they want, and other people, peers, have the opportunity to download whatever they want from those uploaders. But there's also the chance of getting a virus. There's also a chance of getting the file that you don't want. So a lot of peer-to-peer networks implemented a ranking system, so you rank an uploader. And what we're doing is we're trying to figure out what would be the most ideal way to do this, because there are ways to take advantage of this ranking system. Coming into it, I was like, oh, okay, Pure is going to be just one more thing that I could put on my resume and it's going to make me look really good. But I didn't really understand how it would have an impact on me. You learn how research works, like, other than like sitting in a lab and cranking out numbers. There's a process before that where you have to zoom out and you have to figure out what the problem is and what the solution is. So I think that's one main thing that I've taken out. There are a lot of applicants for Pure. It'd be nice if we got a lot more grad students involved, because this is definitely a good experience for anyone, for all skill levels. Because I came in having no experience with game theory, and I'm going to be taking a lot out of it.